All right, here we go. This is case number 4 of our 4 case break. Video 4, case 4. There will be a 5th video with the recap on it to go over the entire 4 cases. This is the one from yesterday. I don't want to sign in. I didn't have to sign in last time. That one doesn't do anything. Just keep saying I have to log in. Oh, nice. That's a good one. That's a daddy. He's low right now, too. Ooh, that's real good. I wonder if you look up, the BGS ID number on the POP report, if it says when it was graded, if he just got it back and he was worried and he was trying to get rid of it real quick. He did send it to Beckett. Oh, really? He's probably just not getting any bites, not understanding what was happening. Oh, that's cool. From one hobby to another. How much the Mavericks cost back then? I don't know. I don't know why that doesn't work. '18-'19 Prism Basketball, 3-box break, number one. Dallas Mavericks, $150. So 600 for a case. How much you get that one for? Oh, that's cool. I think we pulled one of those. Ugh. Oh, maybe that's what it was. The lime green. Wonder how many parallels there are under 25. Be worth going for the rainbow. So hard these days. I can't imagine it will not come out. Well, maybe some people are holding off. But actually, I bet a lot of people. Me too. The kid's an insane route runner. I was reading something from Pro Football Focus or something like that. that he was graded one of the best route runners this year. However, they're able to grade that as a rookie. Seems more to me like AJ Green. Quiet, smooth, throw him the ball whenever, even if he's not open. He's 6'3", isn't he, Judy? Or is he shorter than that? He might only be like 6'1". DK Metcalf is a beast. He could be something really special. We'll see how he progresses. Ooh, a new kid coming from Alabama. Jesus. Yes-ish. Calvin Johnson's skill set was there from the jump. Seems like DK is still trying to develop. He's got 26 already? How Kelvin started. Oh, that's Alabama, Judy. There are so many good players from the draft 2020. You know, Calvin Johnson went to college at Georgia Tech, and they ran the triple option. So he was only getting like 40 catches a year. That's insane. It's insane. Did Rice do it? He would have been the only other guy, right? Or did he do it in the strike year when he broke the touchdown record against the replacement players? None. And what, Randy's got the touchdown record, 22? Michael Thomas just took the receptions per year. Yeah, and then Jerry Rice has got all the all-time records. All right, brother. I'll let you know. Thank you. Yeah. Jeez. It takes a half an hour just to get these out of here. Big mean wall of series one. All right, here we go. Back at it again. Randy Johnson. No, I haven't. Do you want to? Let's do it. For just this break? Post game hand wash. Michael Schmidt. Arenado. Pete Alonso. I'm going to see this when I sleep tonight. Schwarber? Yes, yeah. We were talking about that the other night. Like, kids in 30 years from now are going to look at these cards and think, why isn't anyone there? Why are they wearing masks? Devers. Hey, oh, stop that. Come on, Harper. Get out of there. Do it for the fans. Yeah. That's professional sports will be around. That was funny. I even Googled it. Incognito window, but I couldn't find anything. cardstock's well, it's glossy and a bit on the back too. Not as heavy as it is on the front. The edges are nice. Corners are pretty sharp on most of them. They look well centered, so they're good. I like the design. I'm excited for tops this year. PSA was jumping up and down when they put the borders on.
Yes, thank you.
Everybody will be grading these. Brandon Workman to 2021. Yeah, it'll just be easy for everyone to see centering. Christian Yelich. No, it's still on the printing label. Tab, I guess. Header. Stage. Stage. Still on that stage. See what the Giants do this offseason. Help out Daniel Jones. That zebra should be pretty nice. Shohei to 70. No, it doesn't. They do. Mark Mathias? Yeah, the little banner thing was cool. Not very well done, but. They're a little behind, right? So Sterling Shepard and Evan Ingram, they're a good starting point. You need an offensive line badly. Left tackle and a great center. Cutter Kaboom. Saquon will do the rest. But they need to pick up a couple pieces on the offensive line. You don't hear anything about the Giants trying to do anything. It's weird. Ricky Henderson. It's an absurd amount of cards. Tyler Stevenson, Reds. Boyce, nice little PC sauce. Omar Mazzara. Vladdy Jr. Yeah, well, Joe Burrow needed one. Patrick Mahomes was shut down on the biggest stage in the world for professional sports ish. Let's just call it the Super Bowl. Michael Lorenzen to 300. Yeah, kept hitting guys in the face. Couldn't catch it. He's pretty crazy. Patrick Sandoval to 99, the alt stock. Willie Mays. Evan White to 50. There we go. What the hell is she doing? Sorry, the dog was getting into something. Casey Mize. Variation. Jordan. Tyler Stevenson. Ian Kennedy, Green Ice. I haven't seen an ice card in a while. Chris Bubik, I think, from the Royals. I don't know much about him. Excuse me. I don't know much about him. Other than he's a pitcher for the Royals. Nick Senzel to 2021. Evan White, not too shabby. Labor. Alex Bregman. Cal Ripken Jr. And that kid, Tink for the Cardinals, he's so skinny. great. Get another Trout. Chris Bryant. Steven Matz. Yeah. I came across my notifications. And I said, it just said that he was found dead and they're investigating. He had a problem with alcohol, I know that. But he had 3 DUIs when he was in the NFL, didn't he? Maybe it was only 2. I don't know. Maybe I'm thinking of an entirely different player. Bobby Dalbec to 299. Did they say what happened? Brandon Lowe. Michael Floyd, maybe that's who I'm thinking of. $199 walk off apart. No, I didn't see it. Bo Jackson, super rookie. Well, he's not wrong. That old stuff's on fire. Salvador Perez. Ozzy Albies. Did he give a reason why? Isaac Paredes variation. We had him in case last time I was live. I gotta grab a bag of sleeves. Yes, very much so. Fast and furious, straight ahead. Roberto Clemente /299. Need to find some younger peeps too. I don't know how much the 25-year-olds are gonna relate to me anymore. A little more energy, a little more enthusiasm, maybe. Yeah. It certainly doesn't happen overnight. Lewis Robert. Clark Schmidt. Ken Griffey Jr. We already go through these? Yeah, there's a rookie. Truth, Alec Baum, refractor. No, just authentic and enthusiastic, positive, patient, empathetic. Eloy. This is true. Baseball rookie class should be interesting this year. Brady Singer. As long as they're spongy, want to learn. Austin Hayes. Alberto Mondesi. Eugenio Suarez. There's Tink. Oh, that's Tristan. Tristan McKenzie. Man, he's skinny. Chris Bryant. It's kind of cool. Juan Soto. Nice. Nationals. Crystal Bees. What do we got here? Kleber Torres to 70. Yankees. Grizzlies. Ryan Sandberg. Arcia. Tatis Jr. Charlie Blackman. Yeah, I'm not sure which that one, what parallel that one is. Balm. Verlander. Dylan Carlson. I know. Well, I gotta take the dog out, take the trash out, post videos, make a recap video. But yeah, I don't have to open anything. ice my elbows. All right. It's the last of it. Alrighty. Joey Gallo to 50. Mark McGwire to 150. Hank Aaron to 99. All righty, that is it. There will be a fifth video with the recap of all four cases. There are more breaks in the store now. If you're wanting to get in on some more series one, there's two cases of jumbo in there. Thank you, everybody. Appreciate it.